Why would my eyes, my vision be poor? Is it because I'm afraid to see? Because I'm afraid to see? I'm afraid to see myself? I'm afraid to see myself and really accept what I'm doing? Of course, I have to trust it. I should trust it. Because I've been afraid of seeing the truth. I've been afraid of seeing what I am. People ran by and I was afraid of being what I am. But taking my contacts out has allowed me to see. My vision can heal. I can see without contacts. The water on the eyes heals them. Having enough moisture. I'm out of water. I can see. I can see. I can see. I can see more. My eyes are relaxed and healing themselves. I feel them coming into focus. I can read it. I can read it. My eyes are in a rebuilding process. Believe me. When you watch it, believe it. Remember that moment of insecurity and know that it's true. The eyes are healing. Quickly. They're able to see clearly. It's an amazing process. The perception of it all, the changing, the perception of the changing. It's happening fast. To release the energy was so. I can channel it. I can relax and channel it. The healing of all things. Let the technology help to guide me. Somewhere here. Thank you. water. Not just to talk about it, but to bring it to the bodies. Sorry for these very words I speak. They are the tool that I use to manipulate reality, and I'm sorry that I manipulate you, any of it. You. I'm sorry that I manipulate people with my words. Part of meditation. All those things that you think are gross, all the things that I think are gross, are part of this great meditation we call life. You are healing. Say something 6 times, 3 times, twice, and then once out loud. 6 times in your mind and once out loud is 7. The truth! The holy number for the reason of truth. Think it 6 times in your mind, sure. Do that 3 times and you become a demon. Think it 6 times in your mind, and then say it out loud, and the truth is known. These truths we carry within us. To let them out. It goes. Goes on. This is truth. Now I know. Here it is. A deep meditation. Can seem manipulative over video. So the myths need to be dispelled. We're all just people. Pieces of electrified meat. And nobody knows what's going on. And we have points of clarity. But that's all we have, is points of clarity. And we need to keep each other in check and communicate. And keep no human from becoming any greater than any other human. Listen to them all.